When working with a tool, have you ever opened Help only to find that you need to type in the tool name and search for the tool that you would like to access Help for? Often, whether a new user or a software veteran, Help is consulted related to commands that are being used. This is a great way to get acquainted with new tools, as well as updated features for a tool that you are already familiar with. Help can be accessed in several ways, including the following. The Help Ribbon tab, from the Backstage view, and the Key-in window. But not all ways of accessing Help are the same. A common scenario is to look for help related to the active command. If you open Help from the Ribbon tab, generally you must still search for the command you are interested in, choosing the desired selection from the results that are presented, as we have just seen. There might be a better way. When MicroStation is installed, typically by default, Help can be opened using the function key F1. Is this any different than using one of the methods already listed? The answer is yes. If the key in Help is input while a tool is active, Help automatically opens to the Help topic for the active tool. To facilitate this, the tool settings window for the desired tool must be in focus, or highlighted, when the key-in is initiated. Let's pick Place Smartline. Now, opening Help by pressing F1. As you can see, Help opened, but not to Smartline. We would still have to search for the Smartline command. Trying this again, but with the Smartline tool settings window in focus. You can see that Help automatically opened to the active tool, Smartline. By simply making sure that the tool settings window is highlighted, you can more easily access the Help feature that you are looking for. And remember, this only works when invoking Help using the function key.
If you found this video helpful, please give it a like. If you want to see more such series, consider subscribing to our channel. Thank you, and see you next time.